so I did not vlog this morning. It's currently 12:22. We had work and dance. On Saturday mornings, I go with Malia and Colby. Colby has class at 10 to 11, and Malia assists that class. And then I picked up Dylan and Emmeline because they had musical theater rehearsal with Malia at 11. And now Malia and Emmeline have jazz rehearsal for their routine 12 to 1. And then after that, they have a 2-hour rehearsal for Hamilton production from 1 to 3. So because they were going to be there for a while, I left with Dylan to pick up Taco Bell for their lunch, and I just dropped it off. And now I'm going to Brian's dad's house because that's where I dropped off Brian and Colby after Colby was done with dance. I do have to run some errands later, but yeah, that will be after I pick up the girls from dance. It's later in the day. Horrible vlogmas. Vlogmas day 5. So I picked up the girls. They had rehearsed. Well, Malia's been in dance since 10.
Yeah.
Emmeline went at 11. So they were there 11 to 3.
I think there's 3 kinds.
And we drove to pick up Three Little Birds. It's Instagram. I'll put it here because there's a unique spelling. But we went to pick up Emmeline's giveaways. Thank you for attending Emmeline's 13th birthday, and I told her it's Christmas theme, and she did all these Christmas cocoa, hot cocoa bombs.
Snowman.
And there's a chocolate spoon inside each, she said, and she gave candy canes. So we have 15 of them. These are the different themes Emmeline wanted to take. Look, snowman, reindeer, Christmas tree, and Christmas colors. Are those all?
Yep.
Be careful. And then she gave candy canes. So pretty. Okay, it's later now. Oh, you just left Walmart. Went to grab some last minute things for Emmeline's birthday. Some giveaways for prizes and tablecloth because I didn't get to get it earlier. And I gotta go Target. Okay, what are you doing? Right now, Emmeline is packing all of her goodie bags. And we got these bags from Oriental Trading Company. And then we just put some of those popcorners chips that we got from Costco. She's adding candy. There's a candy cane. And then where's the Nutella? There's like a Nutella breadsticks there. So those are most of the bags. And they're using Halloween candy because we got too much of that. And then in this bag, this cute Mickey bag that we got from Disney Store. That's our Pride IKEA bag. These are for like the little kids, so like their two cousins and Colby. They have a different bag. We got a 2-pack from Dollar Section and Target. And then these are the gifts that she's giving for 2 prize winners for a game that Malia's putting together. This we found at Walmart, these cute cups. These socks with aloe and this scalp massager. A festive scalp massager. So that's one of the cups. And then this one is says Deck the Halls. So festive. So there's going to be 2 winners for the game Malia's doing. Where's your game? What's the game that you're doing when Emmeline's giving her ideas? What is the game?
Emmeline's 13 birthday questions.
Who knows Emmeline best? Oh. And then we got the tablecloths 2-pack. We got this at Walmart just now. And then we have our cups for the hot cocoa bar. I don't know if I needed to bring it for summer fest sleepovers, but I got it anyway. We got some sprinkles, marshmallows, candy canes, chocolate chips, and then her 13 candle, number candles, and then some festive Christmas plates and utensils and napkins in here, utensils and napkin here. This is the giveaways. That's why we gave toys to the little ones. They're like only like $2-3 toys. The rest will be getting a hot cocoa bomb. I showed you guys earlier. So cute. One of them fell in the car or fell over, so we had to like Fix It, the reindeer one. And then I showed you guys these earlier, so we have to be really careful with these so they don't fall out of place, but they're so cute. I also ordered these Christmas masks off Amazon. It's a 50 pack. Wait a second. These are the adult sizes, and I figured to get it because it was only like $6-7 for 50 pieces, and in Target, Costco, 50 pieces of the plain regular blue ones are $9.99, so I thought this was a good deal because obviously we're not going to use all of this at the party. We're going to put some in one each in their goodie bag, but then give them if they want to change to a festive mask. So we got the kid size and the adult size. But yeah, these are so cute because, it's Christmas theme and we can still use this during the season.